Here is my latest reaction video to a YouTube poop called YouTube Poop Doors Miscalculation in a high quality. It says HQ right next to it. From 12 Yeeders. Yeah. Alright, well let's see what this YouTube poop entails. Okay. Start off with a thunderstorm going through it. What the hell am I watching? I mean, this is YouTube poop.
No!
Okay. Is this song copyrighted? I don't know if this song is copyrighted. Yes, it is. Okay. I'm muting it. Definitely muting it. Keeps on playing. It keeps on playing. No. It's still playing. It's still playing. Still playing. And, that's it, apparently. Yeah, that's it. Not sure what I just watched. I mean, I know I watched a YouTube poop, but that wasn't really that good. I will say. And I notice all these downvotes right here. I can see why. I mean, like, with a YouTube poop shouldn't even be like that. Plus, the song was so freaking long. I mean, that's why they keep on muting it. Also, like, how Dora was just standing there, I know from the show it's a rhetorical question, because technically no one's actually answering it unless the only person who's actually answering it is the viewer themselves. But the thing was, like, the person who made this video just left it blank and just made Dora just staring at you and stuff like that, and they didn't do anything to it. They just left it there, like, almost unedited, really. And then the one part where it was edited, and then there's, like, some, like, song, depressing song kind of montage, because Boots is dead, apparently. No. Nope. So, yeah, that's the end of that reaction video. Thanks for watching, folks. Bye-bye.